Hello everyone, welcome to this video. Thank you very much for clicking on it. I really appreciate it. Today we are checking out something very, very special. Lisa dropped a new LILI'S film titled The Movie, which is... What does that mean? What does that mean? I'm super intrigued to see what this is all about. I've seen people talking about it all over the place because, you know, that pretty much is just what happens whenever something Blackpink related happens ever. But I haven't actually seen anything from it, which is quite impressive. Like, I haven't seen any GIFs, any like snippets or anything, like going in basically blind. Love that for me. It's dropped at a very strange time as well. I'm not sure what time it dropped for me, but like I woke up to it and I woke up pretty early, so like I'm like, what kind of time did this drop? But it's fine, I'm just blabbering at this point. Let's just get into it. Is this my first time doing a reaction to one of the LILI films? I can't remember. I'm gonna double check. 2 seconds. I can't remember when the last one came out. I feel like it came out after I started the channel, but I can't remember if I did a reaction to it or not. I've seen them all. Definitely seen them all. I don't think I did. When did the last one come out? Really? It's been such a long time. 7 months ago, so it came out in July. Okay, so it was shortly after I started this channel, but I guess I just didn't film a reaction to it. To be fair, I was still working at the time, so I couldn't film as many reactions as I do now. So that kind of probably tracks, but I have seen all the LILI films beforehand. If you didn't know, if you're new here, Lisa is my Blackpink bias, so yeah, love her. I'm kind of scared to hit play. I don't know what she's gonna hit us with, but I'm really excited to find out and also terrified. Let's just go. 3, 2, 1, go. The movie. Like, what is this about to be? She's so beautiful. I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on. Hey, mama, so marry a rich man. Oh, no. And I was like, mama, I am that rich man. The way she keeps getting better is honestly astounding. Look at her fucking abs, Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ! So we're gonna watch that again. I'm gonna let these credits roll. Jesus Christ. Like I said, the fact that she keeps getting better and better and better is, like, it makes sense because that's what happens when, you know, you keep working and you keep, you know, working at your craft and practicing and training and blah, 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 blah. Like, that's what happens. You get better. But, like, she's been, like, one of the dancing aces in K-pop from day one, right? From to be honest, kind of from before debut because of that, my brain is not working, but you know the one dance practice video I'm talking about that came out pre-debut? I think it came out pre-debut anyway. I can't remember. It's been a while since I watched it. But the bitch better have my money. That's it. That one. But, yeah, she's been, like, one of the dancing aces from Jump. And you would expect, you know, any dancer that keeps dancing and keeps working for 4+ years after that point would continue getting better. But the thing is, I feel like every time she drops one of these LILI films, every time I see something, I'm like, gosh, she's hit a new, she's like, this is like the best she can possibly be. This is the best she can possibly be. And I've got to stop thinking of that because she just keeps getting better. And it's so fucking impressive and so powerful and intimidating. Jesus Christ, this woman works hard. It's just so impressive. It's so impressive. Like, there are a lot of dancers that I really, really, really love in K-pop. And you know, there's a lot of talk about, like, who's the best dancer in K-pop, blah, 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 blah. And I don't really give a shit about that because I feel like there are so many phenomenal dancers and they all have their own unique sort of style and groove to them, and to try and rank them in any way kind of feels like a disservice to all of them, because it's not fully taken into account their uniqueness and what makes them special as respective dancers. But that being said, you can't deny that Lisa is one of the best dancers in K-pop. Like, just in how, you know, you take, like, the skill level, the technicality level out of it, like, in terms of just, like, her dancing ability, which is obviously phenomenal, but you just look at, like, her performance aspect, and I think that's the thing that keeps improving so dramatically. Like, yes, obviously her dancing ability is going to improve, like, technically, but it's her performance. Her performance just keeps getting better and better and better and stronger and stronger and stronger and more powerful. Like, she's always been very enigmatic and charismatic on stage, I feel like, from, like, get-go. But this is a whole other level. The look that she has in her eyes, the kind of mood she is able to portray, and variety of moods she is able to portray, it's just so powerful. Like, it's impressive. She's incredible. She's an incredibly talented woman, an incredibly powerful performer. There are so many things I can keep talking about, so many things I can keep talking about with this, but I feel like I should probably not dig myself into a hole that the blinks will then bury me in. So we're just gonna watch this again, and I'm going to be completely overwhelmed, and I'm going to actually pause and talk about certain moments a little bit more, because there are so many nice little moments in this, both in the choreo, the way she performed it, all of that sort of stuff. And then also, like, just the video itself was really cool. Thank you.
I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirl. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be
so. From jump, just the way that fan flick. Also, even just the dealing of the cards, just the dealing of the cards was on beat to this guitar strum, and I love that. Just that little detail is just so nice. And then... yeah, there it is. And then the hair is like... she looks so good with black hair. This choreo is really fucking cool. You know what's great about this? Like, I can't remember exactly when it was, but I know earlier on in their career, seeing these kind of moments, and it wouldn't look bad by any means. I don't think a dance move that she pulls off can ever really look bad, but you know, a little awkward, just a touch, just a smidge awkward. Like, she wasn't quite comfortable in her body making that kind of movement, but this just looks so smooth. And just look at her abs, that's insane. The strength she has in her tiny little body. And then there's this. I thought we were safe. Like, the suit was already a lot. The baggy suit was already a lot. There was a lot to deal with. But, like, I could handle it. And then... this... I went back too far, my bad. Oh well, we get to see that move again, which is awesome. I love the lighting in this scene. I'm obsessed with the lighting in this scene, with the red behind and then like the spotlight on her. I love the power of a thigh-high boot. Just her eyes. Sorry, I don't know what happened there. At various points in the history of my channel, both here and on Patreon, I have talked about certain dancers and their strengths. And like one that particularly comes to mind with regards to the thing that I'm about to bring up is Momo, and obviously twice. The thing that I find absolutely captivating about her dancing is the way she performs through her eyes. Like, she is such an incredible dancer and she's phenomenal to watch, but the thing that I find the most captivating about watching her is her eyes. Like, she puts her whole performance, like, emotes through her eyes, and it's amazing. And there are a few others that do that as well. Another JYP dancer, Yeji from ITZY, is another one that comes to mind, and there are others as well, namely Lisa. Especially here, like, damn, just, I mean, like, she performs with every single centimeter of her body. But just look at her eyes, man. The duality of this woman will never fail to amaze me, like... She's so sharp and powerful. Thank you. Ugh. Ugh. And then just disappears into the smoke. Amazing. I'm not gonna go through the credits again. Actually, we'll just get it up to the first part. Directed and choreographed by Cheshire. That was so good. I have to give full credit to Cheshire for the direction and the choreography on that, because I really, really enjoyed just like the everything. Just like the everything was just so good. And then obviously the dancers as well, killing it. So yeah, that all over was just super freaking cool. God damn. I didn't mean this to turn into quite... Lisa, what have you done to me? I can't speak! I didn't mean for this to turn into such a long video, but here we are. Her fault. I don't know what to say anymore. That was just amazing. Absolutely amazing. I always kind of, whenever one of these drop, I just kind of sit here in awe afterwards. She's just very powerful, and I appreciate her every time she decides to share just the barest little hint of her talent with us. It's wonderful. Anyway, I will end this one here. Thank you very much for watching. I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye bye.